International Airport is still the world's second busiest cargo airport and the busiest cargo airport in the U.S. This according to new numbers from the Airports Council International. Listen to this. Nearly 5 million metric tons of cargo were handled at the airport in 2018. Now, that's up more than 3% from 2017. And for the most part, the airport can thank FedEx Express Hub for the rankings since it is right here in the Bluff City.